Hello guys, another quick video showing you how you can start PvP by invading other people's worlds in Dark Souls 3. Once you've reached Firelink Shrine, you can climb the stairs, and at the back of the room, leaning against the centre throne, is an NPC called Leonhard. Upon talking to him, he will give you 5 Cracked Red Eye Orbs, which are what you use to invade other people's worlds. To start invading, make your way to an area appropriate to your level to make queuing quicker, and simply use the orb from your inventory, or if you're invading a lot, you can put it on your sort of quick items. Then simply wait, and once it finds a match, you'll be teleported into their world, and then you can find and harass them like the scummy red phantom you are. The monsters in this world will be friendly to you, so you can use that to your advantage, but since you can only invade worlds where the host has their embers, there's a decent chance that you'll also be running into a world where they've summoned friendly phantoms as well, so be prepared for a bit of a ganking. You'll be able to acquire more cracked orbs later, and also a complete red eye orb, which will allow for unlimited invasions, but I'll make a separate video to show how to get that later. Anyway, I hope you found the video useful. If you did, let me know via a like, comment or subscribe. As always guys, thanks for watching and happy ganking.